darkness over the abyss, and a mighty wind sweeping over the waters. Then God said, let there be light.
Ministry brought to you by Father John Negri.
Oh, watch out, it's about to get real.
Cena!
Do you ever feel like the devil won't stop bugging you? That no matter what, you're just annoyed or angry? Well, on behalf of Campus Ministry, I want to give you a hint. Every time that you say Hail Mary, it's like the devil getting tackled by an Gorman knife. So let's help Max out and say Hail Mary. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God.
She's singing, Allah, don't mess with my love. That her heart is so cold all over my home. I don't wanna know that, babe. Allah, don't mess with my love. I told her she knows they aim and reload. I don't wanna know that, babe. Allah, Allah. Oh, Nina, you should know, Nina, that I ain't ever coming home, and you know. On the road, Nina. But then again, you should know, Nina, 'cause that thing won't be important, you know. Won't you leave me now, now? Sure to get down, good Lord. Baby got to move it all over town. Strictly busy, don't play around. Cover much ground, got game by the pound. And getting paid is a forte. Each and every day, it's true play away. I can't get her out of my mind. Wow, I think about the girl on the side. Wow, wow. To the west side, get your fat rides, and it's no surprise. She got tricks in the stash, stacking up the cash, fast when it comes to the back. By no means average, she's over when she's got a habit. Or maybe you're a perfect 10. Can I get in? Can I get down so I can win? Hey yo, hey yo, hey yo, hey yo. Hey yo, hey yo, hey yo, hey yo. Don't mess with my love, and these girls ain't loyal. That heart is so cold, and these girls ain't loyal. Don't mess with my love, and these girls ain't loyal. Take aim and reload, and these girls ain't loyal. La 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 la.
La la la. was it 2 miles?
Why? Why did somebody bring my suit?
I just get it. You don't want to keep you look foolish. And now I'm wearing one, but...
But, next, we do have this Taylor Gillian, Emmy Bear, Anna Bear, Chris Shaw, and Rachel Townley, and synchronized swimming.
Thank you.
Picasso, Chris Shaw, Shreve Jones, and the Mr. Cummings.
I don't know you, but I want you. My rightful place.
Can you whistle?
I think so.
Can you sing?
Yeah, I think I can sing.
My love for applesauce is just insane, Ben Lonely.
I got one more for you. Can you? Tap?
Oh, where did these captions come from?
I can tap.
Well, Sean, conveniently enough, I'll tell you who can. This is Luke Humpke singing and tapping.
Say, though the truth may vary, this ship will carry our bodies safe to shore.
You're gone, gone, gone away, I wish you'd disappear. All that's left is a ghost of you. Now you're torn, torn, torn apart. There's nothing we can do. Just let me go, we'll meet again soon.
Now wait, wait, wait for me. Please hang around. I'll see you when I fall asleep. Don't listen to a word I say. It screams all sound the same.
And though the truth may vary, this ship will carry our bodies safe to shore.
Don't listen to a word I say. It screams all sound the same.
And though the truth may vary, this ship will carry our bodies safe to shore.
Though the truth may vary, this ship will carry our bodies safe to shore. And though the truth may vary, this ship will carry our bodies safe to shore.
Shut up and dance!
OGHS Twitter?
Yeah, Mr. Rhodes.
It's a picture of us. See, it's you and me, but mostly me.
That's the name of our next act, by the way. That wasn't planned at all. Yeah, it's you and me, but mostly me.
By Sam Billion and Caleb Humphrey. Yeah!
Yeah. Yes, I do. To my little brother. Nick Maxwell singing I Saw Lightning.
Ouch.
Now let's see what Mr. V and Miss Irvine are up to.
One ticket to Mokiki, please. Oh, hey Trish. Actually, yeah, 90 minutes to heaven for me too. Please.
free time at their favorite place on Earth, O'Gorman High School! Alright, let's see what the teachers are up to at the Blue Ribbon Prayer Circle.
What is that?
Oh, this? It's my shower cap. Because I shower here, and I sleep here, and I toast to everything here. I just love it here so much.
Does that answer your question?
Would you come up and join us, please?
I'd like to start us off with prayer. First, I want to thank God for the gift of life and the wags and townies still battling for compassion.
Hey, Mr. Lynch. That new haircut you got there.
Barber did good today.
Thank you.
take the first shot, because we're now sitting.
Wait a moment. Why do we have stars?
Well, we have the stars for Robin Hood, of course. Performing this October the 8th, the 9th, and the 10th, and the Tom and Penny Lorraine theme. Irish, of course.
Oh. Yeah.
don't you regroup a little bit? Alright, last center, we're announcing our final act because all the other homecoming royalty is getting ready. Thank you for talking about today. Nick Maxwell, Chris Shaw, and myself closing with Wake Me Up. And at one point, I'll ask you guys to join in and sing along if you would like to, and if you know the words. If not, yeah, Jared!
Thank you. family members here, guests, parents, and alumni who are here tonight for our 2015 coronation ceremony. But before we begin, a few people I'd like to thank made this night possible. First of all, I'd like to especially thank Mr. Kevin Humke, Mr. Scott Nelson, our technical crew, and our judges for getting our variety show ready tonight. Thank you. In addition to that, to having our variety show ready for tonight, we also have behind the scenes the faculty member that prepare our homecoming royalty tour. So I'd certainly like to thank Mrs. Heather Nornberg, Mrs. Angie Lynch for getting everything ready for us tonight. Before I introduce our 2015 homecoming royalty tour, I'd like to welcome back an old face. I'd like to welcome back our 2014 homecoming queen, Caitlin Scott. Caitlin currently attends St. Olaf College in Northfield, Minnesota, was gracious enough to make it back tonight, so we thank Caitlin for joining us tonight. She will be assisting up here with the crowning of the king and queen tonight. So again, welcome back, Caitlin. Now, at this time, it's my pleasure to introduce our 2015 homecoming royalty. And when I get to introduce the parents, please stand, parents, when your name is called as well. Our first royalty couple, Emily Joyce Fair. Robert Anderson. Emily is the daughter of James and Lisa Bear. And Lucas is the son of Mark and Tammy Anderson. Next we have Rachel Ann Edwards, escorted by John Eric Kangas. Rachel is the daughter of Michael and Donna Edwards, and John, the son of John and Lori Kangas. Sydney Jo Faber, escorted by Michael Lawrence Leon. Sydney is the daughter of Corey and Aaron Faber. Michael, the son of Lawrence Leon and Priscilla Thornton. And Susan McDowell, and Sean, the son of Kevin and Shannon Miles. Before we begin with the crowning of our king and queen, just a reminder for all in attendance, family members, guests, We will have a reception in the cafeteria immediately following our coronation. We will start by announcing the 2015 homecoming queen. Present to you the 2015 Homecoming Royalty, Queen Emily Bear and